I never left her. The company waited for me. You know, it's something that I love.
Yeah, setting your priorities and being true to yourself.
And without my mom and dad doing this, I wouldn't know what it's like.
Have they been a great inspiration
to you?
Yes,
very much. They're still there for me, too.
And more children in the future, marriage.
I'm thinking, I'm a very happy person right now. Mm-hmm. I'm very happy. He's like the daddy to her still, you know, and we're very happy. I'm a very happy person.
You should and be. You've got excellent news.
I just changed my life around after what happened because I know that if I don't keep the oomph in Evelyn that everyone knows, I will die down for me.
Yeah.
You know, and I can't do that.
You come across as being so regular, so real, so honest and sincere.
I have to be.
How do you keep from holding back? I
mean, my mother did that.
Glitter, this is Evelyn Champagne King. I mean, you've been at it for 13 years.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're a star.
I have to say, I give that to my moms. You know, she always put this in my head. She said, you know, stars, don't ever think you're a star because they do fall. Mm. I don't want to fall in that category.
Oh, that's interesting.
I don't want to go to the ground. I want to go to a level to where you will know me and that would be it. You just know me and say, we'll never forget you, you know, no matter which way it is.
Yeah.
God forbid if I ever gave up singing or, you know, I wasn't in the limelight. I'm still going to be walking around. I'm still going to be a person. Mm-hmm. And that's the way I think everyone should be.
I think so, too.
Thank you.
Is there anything else that you've aspired to be before you were discovered by RCA?
A nut. Being a nut, just being a
There's
nut.
There's comedy.
Yeah. Yeah, my mother thinks I should be a comedian. Hey, I'll go for it. What else? I wanted to be a DJ. Because
really?
I love...
You have a great voice.
I love to play with my voice on a you know... tapes. I don't know if anybody does this at home, but I do. I sit home and I would record my voice and play some records, some oldies, but goodies, and have a good time. And I'll just say, you know, hi, this is B Sharp on, you know, WDUR. Make up my own radio station. I'll have a good time.
B Sharp.
I don't mind. I would love to do it.
That's
I would
great.
Love to do it.
Well, look, you can do both. You'd be a disc jockey and play all of your own records.
That's right.
Don't worry, we'll play your records for
okay.
you. All right, let's check out Evelyn Champagne King's video. I thought he was Mr. Right. We're back with more Evelyn Champagne King. Now let's talk about your new album coming out. Look at you looking all shy.
You guys put me on the spot.
Yeah, we did. Well, let's talk about some of the songs on your album.
Okay. I did Footsteps in the Dark by the Isley Brothers, which is more in the hip-hop feel, if anybody remember that one.
Oh, I remember that.
Do.
I love that song.
I love all of their tunes. I mean, their tunes, I can lay back on their tunes.
Oh, yeah,
their
literally.
Too hot.
Just relax.
Yes. And I was happy to do that, Leon Silvers. Hmm. The Girl Next Door is done by Nyan from Boston. I got a bunch of hip-hop.
Like
it's a hip-hop type of feel.
I understand you're rapping on this.
Yeah, I do a little rap.
Yeah, I'm rapping.
You want to do a little rap?
Do you okay. want to? You
yeah,
want to do it?
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I don't need a lesson. I know if I'm messing, it never really mattered to me. When I'm with you, I get shivers. You make my body quiver. For you, I will let myself be. The girl next door.
That's I it. Love it. Oh, that's nice.
I can't do that no more.
Everybody
I'm
in
nervous.
The studio has been on you. Okay, do a rap for us. Thank you.
That's the only thing I knew. That was it. I mean, he had to fight me to do that. I mean, he had to literally yell at me to do that. It's
Are you going to go into
thing.
More of that, do you think?
I'm going to try, but they are good to do all that fast talking.
Yeah.
I mean, I can talk, but give me a break.
Not
I mean,
the music. Rhythmic
fast.
Talking.
I mean, rhythmic, you have to be very punctual with your words. Mm-hmm. I mean, you have to be right on it. It's hard. It's hard.
So, but, from the new album.
Oh, I got
ballads.
Ballads. I got hip hop. I mean, it's an MC Hammer feel. You can jam
okay.
off this. I'm even doing MC Hammer now. You got a ballad I have, which I co-produced with my brother Johnny King, which I'm very proud that he's on this album because I mean, he's my music director. He's my baby brother. I have five younger brothers, and we collaborated on this song called This Song.
Okay.
And I'm very happy to say that it's a touching song. You really got to listen to what
this
it says.
This is one of the ballads.
Yeah.
You know, you wrote this one also?
I wrote a little bit, but he's the basic. He's the man on that.
Is it usually a family affair?
I try
Your
and keep
business?
It that way. I try and keep it that way. My sister sings background with me, My sister-in-law sings background with me. Yeah. My brother, one of my brothers, our stage manager and road manager. Mm-hmm. And Johnny, he's writer, producer, arranger. He's coming out on his own. I can't mention the company yet. I want to make sure it's cool.
Okay. All right.
But I'm ready. I'm just proud of it.
What do you do when you're not working?
Oh, roller skate.
You roller skate?
I love to roller skate. I haven't been in a little while, but I'm going back.
Now, do you have one of those new, the new roller skates where it's all one, looks like a blade with a four wheel?
No, I heard that's too scary.
Uh-oh.
But I can give it a shot, though. But I heard it's scary because it sounds like a
ice skating thing. They look like ice skates.
Don't get me on.
Well, where do you roller skate? You go to the local?
I go to right around the corner from my house. Okay. You know, and they don't think that I would come out there, you know. And
I'd be surprised.
I go to Burger King.
Really?
Know, why not? I don't want no caviar. That's just me.
What else do you do? Movies?
Yeah. I go to the movies with my fiance a lot. Well, as much as I see him. And that's about it.
Well, it seems like
I stay home and I'm a couch potato.
Are you?
Oh, yeah.
So you watch a lot of television?
Oh, yeah. No, I rent videos and have a good time. I'm a couch potato.
You said that with such sincerity.
I am.
I am a couch potato.
And he turned me into that. It's not my fault.
Now, you had mentioned before, off camera, that you were interested in acting.
Yes.
Film acting.
Yes. Well, my idol of film acting is, she's an actress, which she passed away.
Oh.
Bette Davis.
Really?
I've been a fan for so many years. Oh. Growing up, I just want to play the part of Baby Jane. Can you imagine a black Baby Jane? I can do that.
It can happen.
I want to do that. I really do. I want to come out.
So are you studying or?
No, I'm just being me. And if it falls in there, cool. If it don't, I'll stay with what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Which I'm never going to give that up, so.
Singing.
That's right.
That's your first love.
That's it.
So, all right. Now, let's see. You've got the acting going for you.
Right.
You've got the singing.
Medium.
You've got your rapping. You've got your comedy. All wrapped up into one person.
All a bubbly Evelyn. That's why champagne.
Why the girl next door? Where did that name come from?
I don't want the guys to take it like.
Maybe.
Well, I mean, I am a nice person next door. I mean, I have several neighbors.
I didn't mean that literally.
But sometimes they take things, like I said, kind of wrong. But the girl next door, it's also one of the songs on the album. Mm-hmm. And if you see the album cover, fellas, I gotta say, it's I must say myself, I look hot, but I can't believe
you're so
it's
humble.
Me. But I can't believe it's me. I really can't.
Describe it for us. It's not released yet, so we don't know what to expect.
I'm finally looking like, you know,
oh,
hey.
Oh, really?
Yeah, all right.
Really? So you're very
well, it's about time that they show the woman in me, you know? Mm-hmm. And I'd appreciate that because I know not to classify myself as, you know, this older woman, but I'm a woman, mm-hmm. you know, and hey, I got it, flaunt it.
You're the girl
so
next
I'm
door.
I'm proud of that. That's right.
Now, do you have a lot of control over that, what your album cover is going to be,
yes,
the
I
names
do.
Of your album?
Yes, I do. Sometimes it gets crazy because if I'm on the road, you know, it has to be a rush. You know, you have to get it right mm-hmm. and it has to be sent out or whatever. Mm-hmm. I mean, I have my ups and downs on that, but basically, yes, because I know what they want out of me out there. I talk to the fans myself, you know, in order to do that, you have to keep on going what they want mm-hmm. or else, you know, they're not going to want you anymore.
You're absolutely right.
So I'm not going to let them down.
Thank you so much for
Thank
coming
you.
Today.
My
Evelyn
pleasure.
Champagne King. I can't wait till the entire album is released.
Me either.